died. And a University of New Mexico football player accused of rape also in court today, asking if he could leave the state at least temporarily.
UNM running back Gongbay surrendered Monday after a woman claimed he and two other people forced her to have sex. Target 7 investigative reporter Nancy Laughlin spoke to Gongbay outside the courtroom.
A lawyer for the UNM player says he wants to finish final exams, then head back home to Maryland, at least for a while. The judge let him.
Most Lobo fans are used to seeing Gongbay on a football field answering to his coach. Instead, he was in a courtroom answering to a judge.
Is there any criminal history that you found?
There is none, Your Honor. During the interview process, Mr. Gongbay did indicate a juvenile arrest, but that was not located in NCIC.
Gongbay in legal trouble, charged with criminal sexual penetration and kidnapping. UNM police say a female student claimed Gongbay and another man forced her to have sex April 13th. Gongbay's lawyer told the judge the 20-year-old has no prior arrests and is fully cooperating with police. He said the UNM running back has final exams May 8th, then wants to head home to Maryland for 3 weeks. The judge said he could. Then outside the courtroom,
as he stands here today, he's presumed innocent.
His lawyer did the talking. So did we.
He didn't have any prior criminal history. Is there anything that you want to say? How difficult has this been for you? Did you do what they allege that you did?
I've advised him not to make any statements.
Now Gongbay's bond is $50,000. Police also arrested another man, 21-year-old Ryan Ruff, in connection with this case. UNM says Ruff was a student in 2013, but is not one now.
UNM says they take these types of cases very seriously. UNM police and a member of the sexual assault response team are also investigating. Some players are voicing their support for Gongbay. Damian Gamblin sent this tweet saying, "We're here for you, fam." And our parts of the journal tell us many other players are supporting him as well. But head coach Bob Davey is asking them to keep their comments to themselves until the issue is settled.